Let's turn now to some breaking news now from Gloucester, where a 13-year-old boy had to be rescued from the water.
The Coast Guard says the boy was standing on a rock when a wave swept him out to sea. The boy was pulled to safety, though, and is being treated for non-life-threatening injuries.